Theresa May has backed Donald Trump amid a storm over a bombshell book about his presidency. The prime minister insisted the U.S. president believes he is taking decisions in the best interests of the United States. But she refused to say he is stable or comment on claims about his mental state in Michael Woolf's book Fire and Fury. In a furious Twitter rant, the president said he is a very stable genius, as Mr. Woolf claimed he could have dementia, ADHD or learning difficulties. BBC interviewer Andrew Marr asked Mrs. May bluntly if Trump was a child or stable genius. She sidestepped the question, saying, "I've worked with President Trump on a number of issues as we continue to work with the U.S. on a number of issues. What I make of him is somebody who is taking decisions on what he believes is in the best interests of the United States." Mr. Marr pressed on, "And here are quite serious questions being raised by some people about his mental state. Do you think they are serious?" Making an almost inaudible murmur that might have been a no, Mrs. May then replied, "As I say, when I deal with President Trump, what I see is somebody who is committed to ensuring he is taking decisions in the best interests of the United States." She added he will still be coming to the UK, but didn't set a date. Mr. Woolf's tale of life inside the White House has caused a political storm in Washington, with Trump branding the explosive book a disgrace and his lawyers attempting to halt its distribution. The immediate bestseller by Mr. Woolf, a writer who spent several months inside the White House, has depicted a chaotic administration and Trump as someone who isn't fit for the Oval Office. Billionaire Republican Trump told reporters Woolf was a fraud and the book is a complete work of fiction. He was forced to deny claims about his mental state and intellect after the book claimed his staff view him as a child who is dyslexic or semi-literate. In a series of tweets, Trump said his two greatest assets have been mental stability and being, like, really smart. He added, "I think that would qualify as not smart, but genius. And a very stable genius at that." Mr. Woolf has since claimed Trump could turn down a Brexit trade deal with Britain if he's not invited to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding. Backbench Tory MP Rebecca Powell was more blunt. Asked if Trump was a stable genius, she replied, "No." She added, "Who on earth would tweet that about themselves? I would never dare to do that."